I have another health series where I'm going to discuss about thyroid, heart issues, and teeth problem. Here I'm discussing about a very, very common problem nowadays, that is either hyperthyroid or hypothyroid. And it can be easily cured or maintained throughout your life by only having a spoon of edible coconut oil and a spoon of coriander powder in the morning and once in the evening. Grind your coriander seeds, bring them at home, grind them and make a powder and keep them and start consuming, and slowly and gradually you will see the ill effects of thyroid being reduced and helping you. Another common ailment is heart problem. People nowadays are suffering from heart issues very early in life, but if they get used to of this practice, slowly and gradually they can be relieved of this ailment too. So it's very, very simple, and doctors, they have tested on various patients and seen that how they are relieved by just saying vittal, 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 vittal again and again. How this thing came into being was that people who go to temple, there is a temple in Maharashtra, it's Shri Vittal Rukmani's temple, and people go on foot and they reach temple only walking. So while going, they keep reciting or chanting this mantra, which they say Vittal, 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 and they're stressing on the word thal. So it was seen that people, even with heart problems, they were getting cured. With blood pressure issues and all, they were getting cured. So that's how they came to know. When you stress on this word thal, so it's kind of an exercise on your heart. So when you are doing this again and again, you are saying this word, even if you say only thal, 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 thal. But they found that continuously you have to do it for 9 minutes at a stretch. When you do it for 9 minutes at a stretch every day, you will find that all the heart ailments are getting cured. I have checked with the people. I have personally found it from somebody who's got cured. So you can try and get cured and can help others who are suffering from this heart ailment. All of us want healthy teeth, and in order to maintain such kind of healthy teeth, it's very important that you rinse your mouth with salt water before going to bed. And if possible, you can make a powder out of salt, turmeric, that is haldi. Then you can even add clove oil. You can add little bit of baking soda and make a powder and keep it with you. Morning, at least thrice a week, you can brush your teeth with this powder with adding little bit of oil in it. You can add coconut oil, or you can even add any other gingerly oil you can add, or you can add sarso ka tel. So whatever is comfortable. But when you do that, slowly and gradually, you will stop having any kinds of cavities you were having before, and it will give you healthy teeth.